circusjuventas.com. All right, they are brave. Look at this. They are high-flying, and these impressive circus performers are from right here in the Twin Cities. This is called Circus Juventas, and the group is celebrating a big event today. And here with me with more on that is Rhiannon Fisk, and you are the artistic assistant artistic director.
Correct,
yeah. There at Circus Juventas. Okay, so first off, tell me what it is. We saw some really cool video right there, but for people who don't know, explain.
Well, it's a circus school. We teach kids from 3 to 21 everything from juggling to unicycle to a huge variety of aerial acts, trapezes, cloud swings, things that you probably aren't familiar with, but a huge variety. We have 900 students. We've been around for ages, 20 years, in fact.
Right,
right. We're celebrating our 20th anniversary. That's kind of why I'm here today.
Yeah, let's talk about that, because you said when you guys started 20 years ago,
they started, the people who founded it, Dan and Betty Butler, started off in a little tiny gym. Well, I guess a gym anyway, with just a few dozen students. And today we have 900 students in our own permanent big top over in Highland Park. It's a magical place.
Okay, so do people who are coming in who want to start learning something there, do they have to have any skill? Can you come in there and say, I don't have a clue, I don't know how to do anything, teach me?
No, we have beginning classes, and a lot of kids will come in after having seen a show or having friends tell them about it, and they come in the toddler program, or they take a class called Circus Experience that kind of walks you through all the various different kinds of acts, and you can do that at almost any age.
Cool. Okay, so you guys have something going on very special today to kind of commemorate your 20th anniversary.
Yeah. Yeah, we have an open house today from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. that is both to commemorate our 20th anniversary and to commemorate World Circus Day, which is going on. There's hundreds of events going on all over the world. And it's a free open house. Your kids can come and just try out all those acts that they've seen before. They can try trapezes and walking the wire. There's a toddler section in the middle, so your really little ones can still come and have fun.
Cool. And then tonight, if you want to come back.
Yeah, tonight we have a performance that's, there are performers from all over the country. We've got some, a girl from Sailor Circus. We've got a fantastic duo from, I think they're from Utah. And then a lot of our own alumni and students are performing as well. And the tickets for that are still available.
Wonderful. And you can get them at the box office right there.
Right at the box office.
Yep, they're
$20 bucks.
Yep. $20. Cool. Yeah. Well, thank you, Rhiannon, so much for coming.
Thanks for having me.
It's so fun to watch all that video and just to see what you guys teach those kids
amazing.
Out there. Very cool. At 3 years old.
I know.
We've got more info on our website, rather, at KSTP.com. Just go there and click on links. Tom,
sounds
are you up
like,
for it?
Sounds like you're going to sign the kids up for the circus.
I know, right?
There you go. It's the performers in the house.